United States has said a Chinese fighter jet performed an unnecessarily aggressive maneuver during an intercept over the South China Sea. A video released by the U.S. Defense Department showed a fighter jet, as you can see on your screens, of the U.S. plane's nose and the cockpit of the RC-135 shaking in the turbulence.